Hey Eagles, let's see what Miss Haughn's teaching in class today.
Right now, we are working on scientific method. We just started identifying variables. We're practicing figuring out what's the independent, dependent, and constant, and then we're going to take that information and put it into our hypothesis and continue moving through that method.
The scientific method.
We are learning about independent variables.
I like making graphs and...
Thank you, Ms. Haughn. Now back to the newsroom.